As you saw in the previous clip, I used the ladder to form a straight edge. Once the first cut has been made, this is no longer needed, and I can now go ahead and use the flat surface to put the sawmill onto. Again, I'm going to show this in real time to give an indication of exactly how long it takes to cut a length up.
Thank you.
I won't pretend this is not hard work. It's a very physical job. The weight of the chainsaw on the mill, but it's a great sense of satisfaction when you get usable timber at the end of the day. As you can see, I've already got a stack of timber sawn down into usable widths, hopefully for an outside shelter that I'm going to build next year. And I've used some of the wider pieces to form the surrounds for some cold frames for the garden. We've already got lettuces in one of them, and hopefully we're going to get some early produce next year in the spring. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and look forward to seeing you all again.